Jamie Ehrlich was talking with her boyfriend on her cell phone as she opened the door to her condominium and found her creepy next-door neighbor waiting for her. Ehrlich's conversation abruptly ended, and prosecutors say her neighbor beat her and stabbed her to death. Ehrlich's boyfriend called 911 when he couldn't reach her again on the cell phone, and within 5 minutes of that emergency call, Clarkstown police found Ehrlich's battered and bloodied body inside her first floor apartment at the Lake Road Condominiums. Her neighbor was nowhere to be found and would go on to elude police for 2 days. Eventually, he was captured running away into the woods. Now, these details about the final moments of the popular suffering gym teacher's life were revealed in court papers Monday, where a Rockland County grand jury indicted 32-year-old Eric Lau on murder and burglary charges. Lau lived next door to Ehrlich, but authorities have declined to reveal how Lau supposedly got into her apartment. They said she didn't give him permission or a key. Ehrlich told friends that Lau creeped her out by calling her to ask her out on dates. Now, prosecutors are yet to discuss the attack in detail, except to say it does not appear that she was sexually assaulted. Now, Clarkstown police are continuing to investigate what a lead detective called a horrific crime as the search continues for evidence to build the case.